The boys basketball team has been really good the last few years, just haven't been able to get over the hump and win that big game until tonight. For the first time in school history, the Green Dragons are SCC champions, taking on the defending champs Hill House tonight at the Floyd Little Athletic Center. Both teams running early. Rayshon Brewer ahead of the pack. He throws it down. Hill House down too early. Hamden turns up the defense. Watch Jalen Ricks. The steal goes the other way and then says hello to me. Green Dragons up 9. The story of the first quarter, though, Victor Rosario hits his 5th three-pointer of the quarter. But despite that, Hamden was just up 8 points at the break. Second half, more hot shooting from Rosario, the tournament's most outstanding player. The lead goes up to 11. Next trip down, Ronnie Ellis joins in on the fun. He hits a 3. Hamden blows it open. They win it 67-49. This team has been waiting a long time for a win like this, an historic win for Hamden and players from the past and present.
It means a lot to me, yes, but more or less for the kids. When I first started the job, we were a town that people took up from, and tonight we're a town that people come to.
We just play together more. Last year we just playing together, but this year, this is the team.
It feels real good to win this one. We wanted this all season. It felt real good to win this one for the city. We needed this one.